गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल डू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 5। सो फाइंड आउट पेज नंबर 66, सब्ट्रैक्शन, SUBTRACTION, सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ टू डिजिट नंबर्स विदाउट बोरोइंग। सो नाउ यू कैन सी दैट देयर आर टू डिजिट नंबर। एग्जांपल 1, सब्ट्रैक्ट 52 फ्रॉम 77। There are two digit number and we will find greatest number. So now you can see that in tens place it is 5 and it is 7. 7 is greater than 5. So 77 also greater than 52. So 77 greater than 52. Now we will arrange in vertical column. So you can see that write in vertical columns. First of all we will write place O for ones. O for ones and T for tens. And now we will write greatest number. So it is 77. We will write 77. First 7 in ones place and next 7 in tens place. So and then we will write smallest number. And it smallest number is 52. So we will write 52 here. 2 in ones place and 5 in tens place. Now we will do subtract. So 7 minus 5. So you can see that greatest number 7. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now we will reduce 2. So 7 minus 2, 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is left. So we will write 5 here in ones place. And next 7. Now we will reduce 7 minus 5. So 7 minus 5. First of all, we will make the line 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now we will reduce 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 2 lines are left. So we will write 2 in tens place. 7 tens minus 5 tens is equal to 2 tens. So it is 25. Okay. So for next exercise in the same manner of this example. So do yourself. And next question example. There are three digit numbers. So we will do example 2. Subtract 334 from 998. So first step, we will find greatest number. So now you can see that 3 in hundreds place and 9 in hundreds place. So 9 is greater than 3. So 998 also greater than 338. So we will arrange in vertical column. So first of all we will write greatest number, and greatest number 998. So we will write 998, 8 in ones place, 9 in tens place and next 9 in hundreds place. And then we will write smallest number, and the smallest number is 334. 4 in ones place, 3 in tens place and next 3 in hundreds place. Now we will do subtract. So first of all we will reduce, we will do subtract in ones place. So it is 8 ones and it is 4 ones. So 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. So it is 4 ones. We will write 4 in ones place. Next it is 9, 9 tens and 3 tens. So 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. So we will write 6 in tens place. It is 6 tens. And next is 9 in hundreds place and 3 in hundreds place. It is 900 and 3 hundreds. So 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. So we will write 6 in hundreds place. It is 600. Okay. So it is 664. 998 minus 334 is equal to 664. And next exercise in the same manner. So do yourself in the book and notebook. Notebook, write neat and clean. Write in vertical column, then do. And previous exercise, you can see that. Okay. Now we are moving next exercise. So find out page number 68.